Then came the women's 100-meter dash. Veronica Campbell-Brown expected to deliver in front of this mostly Jamaican crowd, and did she ever. 10.91 seconds, the fastest time in the world. You see her in the center there, but she also brings with her Marsha Van Hooker and Muna Lee, Americans under 11 for the first time ever in the 100-meter dash.